What's up, guys? Back again at it. It's your boy Danny. Today we have an unboxing to do. Picked up a glass from BadAssGlass.com. Sent it to me. I think I placed my order down on Tuesday. Monday, and it came here on Tuesday. There it is. Let me show y'all right there. Trying to block out my address. You know what I'm saying? All that. So let's go ahead and get into this. And as you can see, it's pretty discreet. It didn't say anything about like badass glass or anything like that. What is this? ARY distribution. My first thing you do when I open it up, you can see that they got a bunch of popcorn peanut wraps, peanut bubbles and stuff in here, so that's a good. So you guys are always on guarantee to get your stuff in the good, awesome, secure package. What's this? I'm not sure. All right, and then this right here. Let me double back and see if there's anything else inside there. Alrighty, so we got this going. Let me go ahead and pop this, unravel this real quick, and let's see what we got today. Alrighty, this is what I got. It's a recycler with, I believe it's a shower head percolator. So, awesome. Oh, I also got my rig too, got my nail on there too as well. So I'm gonna rub this. They shot me a little nail piece too, so I could dibble dabble on it. Send me a banger? Oh man, I wanted the nail. So I got myself a little dab rig going. Awesome. Alright, let's go put some water in here and let's just see how functional it is.
Percolating. Awesome.
Man, I was expecting to get a nail with a dome. Then instead, I guess they sent me a banger instead, so I guess they're out of that. Alright. Let's go ahead and get into this and start taking dabs with it.
Got some of this good titrations. Good titrations. Tangerine Dream Shatter. So I'm going ahead and get into that. Cheers, y'all. West Coast Riders. Stay throwing it up and giving it up. Fuck all them haters, man. Fuck them all. I don't think you wanna fuck with this, dog. Tied eyes to the table, baby. That's how it's going down. I got my fingers tossed up, twisted in the middle. CA all day, we stay riding with a pistol up in real. Like a rap from the west to the east. We keep it pippin' on these motherfucking Cali streets. Smoking bomb ass weed, sippin' Hennessy. Got every block bumpin' T-I-T-H-T. Young D, Mac G, the whole kid, the team. Tied eyes in the tent, he came to make some green. In the 6-5 Chevy and Apollo, we taking a bounce. I got connections to the game from a house to a house. To holler if you I flew all the way from Asia to rock the spot. I'm too high to ignore, you better give me my props. To the top is where I'm headed, so don't fall the block. I'm bringing back up the pain that you ain't already seen. Just revitalize and it's all so y'all can stop the play. We keep this party jumping. West Coast hustlers keep it popping on the West Coast. Baby, on the West Coast.
Thumbs up for me, man.
A party ain't a party if they ain't no ass dropping. Let me
ain't sorry to me. Like every day, riding over to the wheels fall off like people wave. We gon' ride to the streets of California. We do it live from the west to the east and every ghetto block on it, cause we coming. Cheers. Bringing noise to your neighborhood, motherfucker, it's on the pop. Cause tired eyes is up, turn no good, and the tape is what I bring. Show love or keep my name about your mouth. West Coast is what I say. Till the day I die, I stay doing my thing, so throw it up.
Keep this party jumping, West Coast, I slush, keep it popping on the West Coast. Where's good flowers, Bob? I'll probably just use this for my dad. Well, that concludes the video. Even though I didn't have the right words, I still got it hot enough to taste it. So what you really gon' do? They so got far, me heated, deviated, my rivals, nines and four fives, man, it's all about survival. Thanks for tuning in, y'all stay positive. Keep doing what y'all do. Keep on people.